Welcome to this video, and in this video I'm going to speak about what is dropshipping and how to do dropshipping and what the opportunity is with dropshipping. And basically, just to clear up the word from the beginning, dropshipping is a way of selling other people's products without you having yourself products and without also having to buy them first. So you first sell their products and then you buy their products and then you sell it, you send it to the customer. And probably if you don't have heard of dropshipping, this is confusing to you. So I will give you an example on what it is actually and how you can make money with this. It's very simple. Alright, so you basically create an eBay store and then you come to Amazon or to other places that we show in our training, and let's say you like this this cookware set, and then you see, okay, it is $99.99, so you think that it will sell if you put it on your in your eBay account. So you download the pictures and then you download also, or not download, you copy the description and then you upload it in your eBay account. And people, as you, by the way, as you can see here, this is $127 when the price here is $100. So over here, different people come into your eBay store and then they buy the product. And then you have $127 for yourself. And when you have the $127 in your PayPal account, and you have also the address of the buyer that bought this product, then you come here in Amazon, and then you buy this product, add to cart, etc., etc., and then you send it to the address of your buyer that left the address when he bought your product over here, because it's the same product but the buyer bought it from you. So you have $127, and then you come here and you buy it and you send it to the buyer. So you have $27 as a profit. Okay, some dollars go also to PayPal fees or to eBay fees. But again, you have money set aside and you have a profit. And then this is only from one product. And this guy, as you can see here, he sold 18 of these sets. So he made about, I don't know, like more than $500 of profit. Okay, some of these dollars went to eBay, fine. But again, he made some profit. And then this is only from one product. Actually, in our training, you will see exactly how to upload even 50 items per day or 100 items per day. It is your choice and your amount of items that you can upload. So with 100 or 50 items per day, you can actually make much money if you're selling like this guy. And in our training, we give you exactly the techniques you need to use so that you have this kind of promotion and many sales, because you actually need promotion, an effective promotion, and we give you all of the data you need on that. And also, if you create a store with 3,000 or 4,000 or 5,000 products, you can only imagine what sales you can have every day, and it's actually very doable. Maybe not from the first month, but your store will get more and more products, and you can actually go from one person operating a store to a whole organization if you do it correctly. Okay, so yes, this is the information on this video. Check our training. We have very good training, And I will see you inside the training, and I will see you in the next video.